guys, Horror Shadow99 here, and today we got a brand new Benton Protective for Let's Play video. And in the last video, that was sort of like a test of what we do. Just to sort of get a feel for the game, and we thought, and in this video I've got the webcam in because I thought, having the VTuber model here, probably wouldn't be as good. So I thought, why not have the webcam? I've put it here, so that you have better lighting coming. So anyways, let us play Benton Protector that. And by the way, this is part 2 of the series. If you haven't seen in the first part, I'll have a card links either up here or in the description. And so anyways, let us dive into the game. In the last video, spoiler alert for that, we played into the first level, which is Grand Canyon, and we got 2 Sumo Slammer cards out of 3, which I think, if I'm thinking of doing a 100% route, doing a 100% route, I will probably go back to every level, I wonder if I should do the 100% route off stream, off camera, or on stream, or off stream. We'll find out. This episode is cool. Mesa Verde. Let me just look at my computer monitor so that I can read the lettering correctly, because it's all white. It's a white background. Ben has recovered one crystal, but where are the rest? Something Omnitrix crystals. The Tennyson's journey to Mesa Verde to search for more dues. I'm not quite sure if I said that all correctly, but hopefully I did.
I don't get it. That thing knew us too well. Aren't most of Ben's foes trapped in the Null Void?
That's what I'm worried about. Making Null Void portals is plumber technology, and nothing has ever escaped.
Look, more drones.
They're
attacking a group of Forever Knights.
Forever Knights? Maybe Enoch is behind all this.
Talk about getting caught between a rock and a hard place. Whose butt am I supposed to kick?
I think all of them?
Sounds like a plan.
It's the medieval guys. Yeah, I think last episode we got Accelerate. So we got. So currently we have forearms, heat blast, and accelerate. Should play as him a bit. Let's get a few controls again. As you can see, I have also acquired a couple of helpful cheats. I'll figure it out. What I was gonna say was, I did try to put in some helpful cheats, but I don't think the cheats appeared. I don't think the cheats are.
Enoch's knights follow his will completely. There's no reasoning with their broken minds.
Forever. Forever.
Next time, use accelerate and you can run circles around these guys.
There's no doubt to do. Guess it's down to run circles around them. Yeah, I'll probably find out how to input a better way to input those cheats and make them like a save.
Energy staffs were one of the first technologies that Enoch's scientists extracted from alien artifacts.
And so these are like the snipers of this game. Smash a few of these just to get some help. I'm so low health right now. Ow. Let's do the Dark Souls strat.
System can protect against the speed of accelerating. Lieutenants are armed with energy savers.
I think that was from the Kevinov episode. Is it energy savers? Is it snipers, regular ones, and energy saber? Speed plays played this game and he always picks accelerate because of speed. Speed. there's my impression of that one. Been unable to actually find what that meme is called. Let's play as a bit of a heatless. We can shoot stuff, we can shoot the new crescent moons. In the air, see that? There's balance. Oops. Let's double jump B. To do that.
Forecast calls for a heat blast.
Crescent moons. Crescent moon blast. Then I fell again. This game's not easy. Secrets hidden around here. Probably might be. Secrets, secrets. Everything there is. Maybe there is. There's a secret in here. Secret found. I'm probably not gonna go for any secrets in this casual playthrough. Look, but maybe. Got the first level up. You'll probably find a cheat on all of the combos. I wonder if there's a way to actually see what the combos are. Ow. There we go. Dodging roll like it's Dark Souls. So I can't remember, it's hard. Is there anything I can hit that can give me heals? Oh, there's a rock. I think we can do this one either. So yeah, that's a secret. See how like there's like, hey, see my slammer card over there? We can't do that yet because we don't have the right alien.
This barrier has an equipped grenade launcher. You'll have to get out of the way before the bombs explode.
So this one has a grenade launcher. So we can't do that secret yet.
This variant has an equipped grenade launcher. You'll have to get out of the way before the bombs explode.
This conveniently placed rock over on this pressure plate.
Those look like weight-sensitive triggers. You can probably fool the system with a heavy object.
Yes, I know. So, you guys have just noticed. that my recording software had an error occurred, so we're gonna have to replay the level. Technology is a bit of a pain, so bear with it. So look at what the button is for the I think it's A to. It's A to play the next mission. And let's read the video thing. Well, not the video, what it says. Why is Enoch fighting with Vilgax? It's drones. It's for possession of technology of Area 51. It's up to Ben to stop them.
Area 51. This is where the government used to do all its covert alien research.
Let's play the next mission.
Over the last 40 years.
From the looks of things, I think the Forever Knights beat us here.
We can't let Vilgax or Enoch get at those alien weapons.
If it's alien weaponry they're looking for.
A lot of people in Naruto were in to Area 51. You guys remember that meme?
I'd be happy to HeatBlast.
HeatBlast is one of my favorite aliens. Cause he is hot just like me.
Takes away the bad little children!
Jesus, Grandpa Max, chill.
Chill! Don't you have a world you should be saving?
Hey, yeah. You're right, man. I me saving the world.
The captain uses shield, made from woven adamantite strands. You'll need to destroy it before you can harm them.
I see. So now they've got swords and shields.
You're melting. Oh, what a world.
Twin drills on this drone give it a devastating charge attack.
So now they have ones and drills. Ow.
You're melting. Oh, what a world. Oh, yeah.
So now we've got drones and drill arms. So that is quite painful.
Champion Elite, it's like a tank, and he's nearly as tough.
This one has a shield as well. Soundtracks in my videos.
Put that fire out before the whole place explodes.
I'm gonna put out the fire. You think a water character would be the one to do? Did we play the previous mission? I don't think we did. I didn't think I got any footage, so... Damn it.
These laser-infused blades can cut through almost anything.
Just check his way. It's still recording, still recording. Video making is kind of tough. I don't really understand what Grandpa Max is saying. Assume a slammer card. And our first secret. There's a secret somewhere.
This drone is very dangerous. Destroy it before it powers up its photon array.
Photon ray. I destroyed that in one hit. So if I'm not really reacting as much, like I'm just concentrating on the game. So this game gets quite intense, so you don't have to like speak. I think was a secret down there. Yeah, there is. Thank God. I managed to get down. I managed to get it without falling.
Hey, that containment unit was one of my original designs.
Well, luckily we have to break it. Unless he means this. This I'm pointing at like this. Wait, is that Volcanus? I wonder if you'll be a future enemy or a future boss character in this game. What if he's not just a background character? Cool, he really wants to get out. I didn't know Area 51 was keeping Volcanus locked up. Another enemy with a shield. Just put shields on everything. Make it a new enemy. Okay. We already have forever knights with shields.
I hope you like your face. Well done.
Thanks, Gwen, I'm not a dumbass. You can tell this game was aimed at kids.
It looks like you might need to use some brute force here. Try forearms.
Yes, I know, Grandpa Max. Just need to find the pressure plate. Ow. That is the wrong guy. That is the wrong character.
Sometimes might is right. Try breaking that switch.
Perhaps I have to be HeatBlast and
thank you.
just messing around with the game. This soundtrack looks such a big target. I forget a boss fight in this episode. Yuck.
I've analyzed the plans and found a weakness in that switch. A precise hit will start a chain reaction, which should destroy the system. Only a precise hit will set off a chain reaction.
Enoch's
forces just broke into the construction center. You've got to hurry and get up there.
Yep. Oh, I think we're getting heading to a boss fight. Which I gotta say, the soundtrack is really top notch. The soundtrack is came straight from the show. Thank you. spat all ahead of me.
Fight!
Memorize his pattern. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Shit. He has a projectile. Okay, now this reminds me of Dark Souls. Okay, I think I'm gonna go accelerate on this. Because then I'd be able to run away from him. He's got a projectile. Definitely does remind me of Dark Souls. It's because I was literally fighting a medieval knight with such an overpowered sword. Dodge. The good old Dark Souls strat. Don't worry, I'll probably start up with the Dark Souls soaking jokes after the. Okay, after probably after this boss fight or the next boss fight. I do hope we get to fight him. Oh my god, we did it.
It's not possible.
We did it. We have beaten Enoch. Still recording, yep, we are still recording, and if you guys are enjoying this series, be sure to drop a like and subscribe if you're new.
You fools! I seek to forestall the coming cataclysm. Your meddling has now placed our entire species in danger.
Cataclysm? What are you talking about? If there's a danger to Earth, surely we can help.
None of you possess the strength of will to do what must be done to save humanity. But now that I have the Omnitrix crystals, I shall use the alien's own weaponry against
them. Damn it.
Fear the universe. Enoch alone spells your doom.
And that is a badass mech. He fucks off back to
Omnitrix crystals can be used in weapons? Go.
Of course. The Omnitrix doesn't just store DNA. It holds incredible amounts of latent energy.
I hate to interrupt the science convention here, but Enoch's getting away.
In order to weaponize the crystals, first he'd need to find a place to generate absolutely massive amounts of electrical current. Someplace like
the Hoover Dam?
Why
can't you just go on a game show like all the other know-it-alls?
Okay, Hoover Dam. That's gonna. So I'm gonna. So. So that's all I have time for. For this episode of Benton and Protector of Earth on Nintendo Wii. If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe, ring the bell, drop a like, comment down below if I should make more of these. And also sorry if this was short, because it was just like one video, because my recording somehow messed up. It had like an error occurred, but hopefully in my next video there won't be any like any mess ups. Hopefully there won't be any like recording issues. And on that note, I will see you guys in the next video and in the next live stream. And also be sure to support my boyfriend and / my hobby Z-Gods. Yep, that's, I'm still learning how to even pronounce his persona name. Z-Gods. So hopefully he'll be making a lot of live streams. Like the motivation and for me and him to like do streams on our channels is a bit low, because especially for me, because like sometimes when I stream I feel like I'm sort of like sheltered in one, like I'm just like alone. Because like when I do streams I don't like go off a script in my head, and I just say whatever I think makes the stream sound like a live stream. And yeah, I have had issues with like making good quality streams, like with the Doom Eternal stream, like streaming games on PC is like very hard. Cause it's like YouTube like keeps like doing these error messages. So that's where all of the test streams come in. Like privated like test streams. Which I've not really done a test stream in a long time, so I might do that at some point if I have time. So on that note, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.